Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here. Continuing our temporarily Omega journey. And, looks like the Minmatar have. Or booster? Oh, okay. Finished building the thing, the ship caster. So guess I'm done trying to hack sites. So, I think what I'm going to try and do is do some T1 Abyss. Got a whole bunch of plasma ammo, got some firestorm filaments. Gonna try it in the destroyer. Guess I should make sure Tech 1 or Tech 2 cruiser. I mean, Navy is technically Tech 1, I think. So. But where do we launch from? Looks like a good spot.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
So, my main reason for going with the destroyer instead of the cruiser is speed. Especially in the Man, it's been busy around here. So especially if you're talking about like beyond T0, there'll be multiple things to loot, and they can be pretty spread out. But even still, it's just getting around in there is kind of the priority, I guess. Mining company. What? Is this Sanchez Nation? Are they like, is this a pirate stronghold? What the heck is going on here? Sanchez Nation. Huh. Well, anyway.
Warp drive active.
Okay. Let's see. Need to be in a fleet. Social fleet. Farm fleet. All right, well, here we go. Bunch of drones. to get them chasing me. Or are they no longer being directed? Well, that's interesting. So now they're just like. Huh. So actually, I need that. So, if you need drone kills, those will give you that credit, which is cool. Time, not too bad. Suppose I could put a light missile launcher on this just for taking out these things. Because not all of them have stuff in them. hoping by slowing down, I can get in a little bit closer and be taking a little more damage from the cruiser. Yeah, but doing a little bit more damage to the battleship. So. Oh, this is bad. No, I don't like this at all. Get away from him? No. Nope. Well, that was ill-conceived, wasn't it? Kind of reconfirms, though, my previous opinion that missiles are the way to go. Want range. Want to be able to hit things from a long way away. Well, that's unfortunate. I guess. Let's see. Oh, do I not have? No, I do. All right. Think we will do a little bit of mining instead. Wait a minute, I forgot drones.
Docking permission requested. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I I also forgot insurance.
Warp drive active.
So, I have run. Calm. Abyssals. And Destroyer, so that was a team of two. They were in Talwar's. So, range and speed. And, having two probably helped as well. So. Yes, we can try it with Cruiser. Maybe. We could just do T0, or, well, wait a minute, let me bring up the ship tree. try a scythe. And targeting is 50. Thank you. Right, where were we? So the question is, do we want to go? Shield or armor? And it maybe kind of has to be. Shield. So we stick with kinetic or explosive. Let's go. Mostly passive. We can have a booster. I go with what gamma I think is the explosive one.
Warp drive active.
That seems pretty good. Nova.
Docking request accepted.
Right, because all these increase CPU, so let's see. Shield. It's getting to be an expensive ship. Speed, maybe. Well, that's one that I like at least. Don't know. We'll see. Right now,
drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Yeah. All right, well, we'll see how those look soon enough.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.